Sawdudes, my name is Backwish Jr. I know a person named Eli and he is a cool dude. He is also a really good artist. Yeah, but it is opposite day. Eli has learned how to stretch and explore and take a risk when he didn't draw pencil lines in his self-portrait project. He learned to take risk and not be too careful because you could do better by taking chances. Eli is also good at observing and deciding what looks good and keep it. A time he did this was when he was making his Simpson. He decided to keep the good hair and it got a good grade. By Felicia.